Hand painting. Things that you need is a piece of paper, yellow paint, and a red paint, a brush, and your hands. Now, the first thing that you will do is to keep a piece of paper in front of you. Take some yellow paint and squeeze it and spread it all around your two hands. Just rub your hands. Next time. Now we're going to take some paint and join all the lines. Take a tissue, clean your hands. Now, you need to take a brush, take some red paint, and now let's make a chicken head gear. Now the beak and another beak. We are making hand painted animals. Can you guess what it is? It's a hen. I'm going to take a black sketch pen and make the eyes. The feet. And some food that's on the ground. Huh. hand painting animals. Hen.